Hi guys, it's me again, Danielle, and welcome again live at 5 with 2020 with myself. So we've got 20 minutes of HIIT, 20 minutes of cardio, and 20 minutes of training our abs. And again, it is body attack inspired. So please make sure you've got plenty of room as you're going to need it. If you've got a mat or a bit of something, because we're going to put it lying on our backs, etc. So try and get nice and comfy. Make sure you get plenty of water, stay hydrated, and remember this is your workout, so you can go as hell for leather or you can drop it back a wee bit. But please remember it's your workout, no one else's. So let's get started. So make sure you get plenty of room as we're going to warm up, get nice and warm, get the muscles nice and ready for the workout ahead. I love seeing all your comments and your little waves and your love hearts, so let's all keep it together. And even though we're not in the same room, we're still sharing the love for our workout. So let's get started.
Okay, team. Hey! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. down, inhale, and four. So what you're trying to do is lift your chest up, and you're working here, as well as top of the glutes, also the glutes to you. And up as many times as you can. That's it. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. And the more you do it, the more mobility your butt becomes, the more flexible you become. And that's it. Music. I think it's a lot better.